The demolition derby is an institution in Kaikohe, as is the star of the film, Uncle Bim.
This is what demolition derby is all about, mate. Yeah. It's hair raising and full of fun, bro.
Oh, dude.
kia ora, welcome everybody to Kaikohe, Northland, demolition derby. And they call me Uncle Bim. They call me Uncle Bim. Why? Because I'm about the oldest in this group. I'm about 48. And the rest of the boys, they're only about 16, bro.
You must be cut! That's how she goes.
When my granddad used to own this car, bro, he used to tell me, son, if I care for you, you look after it, eh? And I said, Dad, awesome, man, awesome, Dad. I never had anything like this before. Not this good. Not this good, bro. Man, I'm happy that my dad left me a legacy behind, bro. I'm sorry it wasn't the Subaru legacy.
Have they seen the film yet?
Yes. Yeah. And they're totally buzzing. They're over the moon. You wouldn't believe it. And Uncle Bim, who the main character's, he actually had a stroke a year later, and he hasn't been that well. Like, he's a real strong person, and it's amazing the progress he's having. He's getting better. But for him, seeing the film for the first time was quite emotional as well, and for his family, because it was the first time he kind of saw what he was like, you know, a few years ago, and he's slowly getting that way inclined again.
Go and buy me a lot of ticket. Oh, shit. Buy me some packet of smokes.
Yeah.
And then packet of meat.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
And that's it for my shopping.
Well, I think the parade's just started, so we better hurry up, eh?